नित्यानन्देश्वर परम शिव समारम्भम् नित्यानन्देश्वरि पराशक्तिमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्ताम् वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम्। I welcome you all with my love and respect. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis, Shri Mahans, Mahans, Thanedar Kotaris, visitors, viewers, everyone sitting with us all over the world through Nityananda TV and two-way video conferencing having Nayanadiksha. I welcome all of you with my love and respect. Paramashiva started sharing the gifts he wanted to share with the humanity. The moment the revival of Kailasa is declared, his work has started within the first month itself. One of the biggest gift to the humanity from Kailasa is this third eye awakening, even for the born blind, visually impaired human beings. Understand the Kanna Purathal, Samaya Purathal, Kannathal, Sellathal, Mahamayi, Mahamari. Our grace is manifesting now through this body and initiating even the born blind, visually impaired human beings into third eye awakening. They are all able to see. Understand, not one or two, scores, dozens. Now it is going to become thousands. Thousands, thousands are going to have this boon from Parashakti. Kannathal, Samayapurathal, Mahamayi. As usual, whenever anything is launched, it starts as too small, then only after the effect is seen on multiple people, thousands and thousands people understand the reality. Last few days did not move, even come for satsang, just because body was continuously resting in samadhi. manifesting this power through multiple bodies. Now Paramashiva will manifest Parashakti Kannatha Samayapurathal will manifest and give this third eye initiation and boon of ability to see through the third eye. All these visually impaired, born blind human beings, not only once they are initiated, they will be able to see through the third eye, they will manifest even all the other powers of the third eye. It has started now. First, through this body, started manifesting. Then, from this body connected to Nityanandita. Now, through 21 people, Parashakti will manifest, Paramashiva will manifest now. This whole month, this 21 people will continuously be able to initiate. This 21 people will be initiating this whole month. Any born blind, visually impaired person, beings can come. Not only human beings, even other animals and beings can come and have their third eye awakened. They will be able to see and they will be able to manifest all the powers of third eye. Maa Nityanandita, Sri Nitya Sundareshwarananda, Maa Nitya Pranapriyananda, Maa Nitya Bhakti Priyananda, Maa Nitya Priyatattvananda, and Maa Nitya Atma Priyananda. And through few more people, Parashakti will manifest and initiate throughout this month of Thai. Any born blind or visually impaired beings, including animals, can come and have their third eye awakened. Not only within 24 hours their third eye will be awakened, they will be able to see. Within 48 hours they will be able to manifest completely normal vision and all the other third eye powers with more and more power manifestation. And throughout this Thai month, I want all these people to continuously initiate day and in, day out. I want at least 10,000 people to be given eyes, vision, third eye, this Thai month. Minimum. And I also have a few more projects which I am working on. I am already ready. Non-invasive heart surgeries just through third eye, removing the blockages in the heart just through third eye. See, fundamentally this whole circuit, the superconscious circuit need to be developed in one body in samadhi, then need to be replicated on the disciples who are ready to allow me to be their mediums, who are ready to allow me to manifest through them, who are ready to be my mediums, then through their system, through all these disciples also, and he started manifesting. Anybody wants to manifest any of these kind of higher powers, want to be my medium, channel, I give you just only one advice. Be a light eater, light sleeper. That's all. If you just follow this one, light eater, light sleeper, you are system will start staying in Turiya state more and more. I can easily take you to the Turiya Atita. Anybody understand? Food should be taken only like a medicine to keep yourself alive, active, healthy. Eating regularly itself is a disorder. Eating regularly is physical disorder. Eat only like a medicine. As much as needed to keep yourself healthy, active, alive, brilliant, enthusiastic, energetic. Sleep as much as you need to keep yourself fresh. Anybody who wants to have this kind of power manifestation, if you want me to use your body and manifest the powers of Paramashiva, be light eater, light sleeper. This simple thing is enough. Nothing else is required. You don't need to be brahmachari, you don't need to be sannyasi, you can be grihastha, nothing else is a problem. Be light eater, light sleeper. That takes care of everything. That takes care of everything. So, every month at least one or two powers Paramashiva will manifest through this body, and from this body he will operate through multiple bodies all over the world and initiate people, heal people. So this month, Thai month, power of third eye, even for born, blind, visually impaired beings, not And I also wanted to thank this afternoon voice media reporting about this third eye. I wanted to show the article and also I have shared it in the Facebook. It has been shared and the title says Swami Nityananda assures no more blinds with the grace of Paramashiva. I really assure three things. I assure, one, this science is true. Anybody born blind or visually impaired due to some accidents or disease or anything, anybody can be helped, supported, healed through this science. That's first. Second, I will make this science available not just through this body, through multiple bodies, so that it is reaching, it is able to reach to people wherever they are. Third, I give a complete commitment. This whole science will be made available absolutely free of cost. So to all the born blind or visually impaired beings, human beings, everyone, I give this three commitment. The science is true. Second, not only through this body, through multiple bodies, I will manifest this science and initiate, heal people. Third, it will be absolutely free of charge. We will not be charging anything for this science, for this initiation. We may maximum ask you to practice some of the spiritual teachings, some of the spiritual practices. We may ask spiritual commitments, but no economical commitments. I give you this guarantee. These three commitments I give, and I also wanted to thank this media, Afternoon Voice, for writing a beautiful article. Swami Nityananda assures no more blinds. Thank them. I thank Afternoon Voice Media and the editor both and their team. Thank you guys. And Mayapriya also will have the power. Mahadeva will have the power. Skandamata will initiate. Yes, Skandamata will initiate. Anybody Skandamata touches on their third eye, they will have this power. My Yogamata will have this power. Yogamata also will, through Yogamata also, Parashakti will manifest and manifest this power. So next month also we will be manifesting further powers and more and more bodies. Paramashiva will operate and initiate people into these powers and healing and all these benefits. If you want your body to be used by Paramashiva to manifest this kind of powers, just listen to this only one instruction. Essence of preparing your body for Paramashiva to use is only one instruction. Be a light eater, light sleeper. Remember, eating is a physical disease. Eat only like a medicine. as much as needed to keep your body healthy, alive, active, energetic. Eat for living. Don't live for eating. And same way, sleeping is a mental disorder. Sleep only as much as you can keep yourself active and alive. Through Sri Nitya Tattvananda also, Paramashiva will manifest. I'll initiate through Sri Nitya Tattvananda also and Madhvaita also. Madhvaita. So any of you feel you want to be medium for Paramashiva, channel for Paramashiva Shakti, be light eater and light sleeper, prepare yourself, surely you will be blessed. Paramashiva doesn't discriminate and he doesn't see your papa and punya and your good, bad and all that. He only sees whether your nervous system is capable of him landing. When he lands, it will be like a million volt spiritual energy. Not ordinary current or electricity, like a spiritual energy. The nervous system need to be, you should be able to hold that Turiyadita state. Yes. Sri Nitya Prema Swarupananda also will have, Paramashiva will manifest through Sri. So essence of today's satsang is third eye month. Let's celebrate this month as a third eye month. And all these people whom I named, through all of them, I'll manifest and initiate and heal people. This month is dedicated to third eye. Next month I'll manifest through set of beings and do the non-invasive heart surgeries, cleaning the blockages, all that just through third eye. Just by seeing and cleaning through the third eye, our mediums will be able to heal people of their heart blockages. Usually whenever I say something, people think I am overclaiming or I am talking atrociously or I am telling too many things. I don't bother about them, but anyhow, I am telling you, I'll make it happen. That's all. It'll happen. You'll see. And it'll happen. And already last few months, we were working on this, helping to see through the third eye for born blind and visually impaired beings, and now we are successfully able to demonstrate. This whole month we will concentrate on that. I wanted at least 10,000 beings we should be able to help, and we will be able to help. Please go ahead and go all out, and wherever people want, go and help them. Through all of you, Paramashiva will manifest 24 hours. This whole Thai month, let's do this. Then we'll do one by one. Others, anybody wants to be Paramashiva's medium and channel, learn this light eating and light sleeping. Nothing else is required. Just this one, if you learn, that's enough. Maybe you can be ready for the powers of next month, and you can help people to get healed. So, as of now, I think 27 people I said, 27 is okay. Just casually I said 21, I can use even 2000 beings. And if you are ready, it's all about whether you are ready or not. My body is ready. And last few days it needed certain kind of like a grounding, and it has been done. I'm happy, and it started manifesting now. Now I can connect even with 2000, through 2000 beings also, I can manifest this power and initiate any number of people. No problem, that ground centering is ready. But you need to be light eater and light sleeper. Only then your body will stand this Turyatita state constantly. Even these 27 people, you guys should start evolving this habit of light eating and light sleeping. Not eating anywhere you go. Eat only to be healthy, sleep only to be fresh. That's all. Any of you want to be medium for Paramashiva, channel for Paramashiva, you can send a Facebook inbox message and start practicing this light eating and light sleeping from today, and at least next 21 days practice. Once you are able to live that kind of a lifestyle, then easy for Paramashiva to manifest through you, and you can be medium, you can be the channel for Paramashiva. So I think Mahamai Garumari Samayavurattal Kannattal Sellattal Sambhavi Amba Sambhavi Chandramouli Rapala Aparana Uma Parvati Kali Hemavati Shivatri Nayani Katyayani Vairavi Savitri Navayavana Subhakari Samrajya Lakshmi Prada Chitrubi Varadevata Bhagavati Shri Rajarajeshwari Mahamari Parashakti will manifest. Let Parashakti manifest and bless the whole world. With this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhadvaita Saivam, Paramashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful. Quick word. All of you, put it in your Facebook. Anybody born blind or visually impaired can contact us. We will come and initiate them, help them, support them spiritually, and help them to see through the third eye, regain their vision. Do this as a service to the humanity. So it will reach many people. They can all contact us. We can help them. So with this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhadvaita.